last night, after dinner, the group had to walk up in the darkness, a few thousand steps, I would say, to the hotel. And as you can see, Palace Hotel, it's quite far up. The local guide got lost and they were calling for help. They were shouting for Andy. Or the other group, my group, for Andy. And it was quite a strange long walk. You had to use a torchlight. Step on donkey poo. The walk takes about half an hour actually. And in the darkness, you couldn't really see all these buildings. As you can see now, so it's quite memorable in the sense that one group who followed the local guide back first after dinner got lost, as the local guide did not really know how to find the hotel. Now apparently this hotel was built far up the hill to protect themselves against pirate attack in the old days. So it's quite a difficult walk. Cobblestones, lanes, and in darkness, one could trip and fall, especially with folks. There, my group is here. Hello. Yep. Videoing. Video then can see. This old man seems to be spitting drinks. Is it straight?
Yeah, here.
Straight up, yeah.
Yeah, go all the way straight.
Straight up. What a long walk. Especially in the darkness. So your landmark. Reaching the hotel soon. May 15, 2014, Santorini, Greece, 6:15 p.m.